air cover, or you know, just anything else on your horse, like the saddle and whatnot. You have to go into a stable and then go into find your horse, and then you can just edit it in there and change its hairstyles. I like to braid my horse's hair for some reason. I don't know why. Anyways, that's how you do it.